Mike GTV, what is going on? And today, it's the vlog. We're starting, but we're not gonna do much because today is the bike or the bus ride. It's about to be 15 hours on a bus. I'm gonna start vlogging mainly when we get there, so day one's a little bit boring. But yeah, it's mad early in the morning, guys. Like, I'll show you what time it is, guys. Look at my phone. It's 4:50. Taylor's like literally half dead. And yeah, guys, so there's not gonna be much today. It's gonna be only when we get to the hotel. You ready for this 15-hour bus ride, bud? It's gonna suck, but whatever. Catch you guys in a bit. See ya. Love you. Peace. All right, guys, we are now made it in Indianapolis. On bus ride, huh? Mom, you wanna say hi to the people? Chat on my vlog.
Hi.
Yes, tired.
Yeah. I'm very tired. Long bus ride. But yeah, we're officially here. I don't think there's gonna be much tonight, guys, but we'll start tomorrow. Yeah, start tomorrow.
See you at dinner.
I'm not bringing this to dinner.
You gotta come to dinner.
All right, I guess we're coming to dinner. Here, you guys a bit.
I didn't know they were that.
Ooh, the meal. Yo, Mara, how's the meal? How's it look?
Looks fantastic, smells great.
Here at dinner with the boys.
What happened?
What's up? Alright, good morning. What's up?
You guys turn the music off, otherwise you get copyrighted.
I know. So, sorry I didn't close off the vlog last night. Fell asleep. Yeah. Say hi, the boys. This is Mikey. Say what up.
Wow.
Say what up, Carlos.
I'm not gonna say anything because I'll get copyrighted.
All right. So this is the room. Carlos, you wanna give it a tour? Wanna do some MTV Cribs?
I bet.
All right. So, wanna take us to the first? Or you wanna take us to the bathroom? All right. Head to the bathroom. It's the bathroom. Samir. Skip. Shower. Yeah. You know. Shower's a shower. Nothing special.
You might find.
We got Carlos here in the mirror, always checking himself out. Got our closet here, right? Entry door. And you come around the corner here. It's the room, bed. Mikey's on the couch. TV. Yeah. So, what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be heading out, walking around. What's the plan for today, guys? Do we know?
Going to the craft store.
Going to Thematic Park, I think, right? Thematic Park? Good. I don't know. I'll keep you guys up to date. But no, there's not going to be a lot of talking. It's going to be a lot of just different recording of different things. All right, catch you guys in a bit. See ya. Functify! Come on! About to do it like this, about to do it like this, y'all. When I sit back and imagine life without you, I can't fathom how I ever thought I'd make it on my own. And there's at least a million reasons I'm still standing here believing you're my comfort, you're my healing. This I know. Yes, I know. When you can't see the wind, but it moves the leaves from the bottom to the top of the tallest trees. You are everything that I'll ever need, and they can't take that from me. Life without you, I can't fathom how I ever thought I'd make it on my own. And there's at least a million reasons I'm still standing here believing you're my comfort, you're my healing. This I know. We can't see the wind, but it moves the leaves from the bottom to the top of the tallest trees. You are everything I'll ever need, and we can't take that.
crashing in. Never gonna be the same again. Yeah, you came crashing in. You wrecked me, you wrecked me. Love came crashing in. Never gonna be the same again. Yeah, you came crashing in.
Gotta stop the hatred before I definitely be. I said, we gotta stop the violence, keep the peace. Can't you stop, stop the beat, feel this beat. Cause God's love is in these streets. We gotta stop the hatred before I definitely be. Yo, when I say NC, you say YC. NC,
YC.
Most coveted hat. She's got the second most coveted hat.
You know. Word.
You did it. The man did it.
I did it.
The man.
And I got this.
The rarest hat. The rarest hat you can get traded with. He did it. Impressed.
That's how I know.
Called to more. We're called to give everything that we have to the gospel that we believe in. Why? Because we have a world that needs it.
They need some food.